Coffee Break Spanish 2-Minute Challenge, Episode 3.
Welcome to the Coffee Break Spanish 2-Minute Challenge. It's time to put your Spanish vocabulary to the test. Now, here's your host, Mark Pendleton.
Hola a todos y bienvenidos a Coffee Break Spanish. This is your 2-Minute Challenge. Tenéis que encontrar la palabra escondida descifrando las letras. Yes, you've got to find the missing word by unjumbling these letters that we are going to provide for you in just a moment. If you can't solve the anagram, try to come up with the longest word you can using those letters. Here are today's clues. This word can be either masculine or feminine, but it doesn't change its form. We think this episode is a difficulty level 3. Okay, it's time to reveal the letters. ¿Preparados? ¿Listos? ¡Ya! ¡Ya está! Entonces, ¿cuál es la palabra de hoy? La palabra de hoy es socorrista. A lifeguard. Un socorrista o una socorrista. Y si no habéis encontrado la palabra escondida, quizás hayáis encontrado otras palabras. Y de hecho, hoy hay muchas palabras. There are many words that you can make up from socorrista. First of all, we found una tos. Una tos is a cough. Una tos. Or the four-letter word. El toro, the bull. Another four-letter word, replacing the T with a C, is el coro, a choir. And if we add another R to that, because we do have two R's in our word socorrista, then we can get corro, which is from the verb correr, meaning to run. So corro, I run. Another five-letter word is risas. Risas being the plural form of risa, meaning laughter or laugh. Una risa, risas. And one for the experts, una palabra de siete letras, ociosas, the feminine plural form of the adjective ocioso, meaning idle or lazy in some cases. Of course, there are many other words, and you can let us know which words you've found in the comments. If you'd like to find out more about how we can help you improve your Spanish, then come and visit us at coffeebreakspanish.com. We'll be back again soon with more challenges for you. ¡Hasta luego! This is a production of the Radiolingua Network. Find out more at radiolingua.com.